In today's video, I'm going to be motorizing the Lego Ferris wheel using the Control Plus motors.